but I'm a little concerned about where's the trail. As you see, all these trees are got a lot of snow on them. Am I even going to be able to see the white blazes? Because you're not going to be able to see the trail. Everything's going to blend together this morning. So here's the same video 2 weeks later. After I woke up to 7 or 8 inches of snow. So at least the trees are clear this time. Snow is now hard packed and not nearly as deep. So should be a piece of cake today. Good morning. Today is day 11, the 24th of January. And I got dropped off by a buddy of mine on the road south, you know, just below the Rocky Mountain Shelter, the same road that I went out to 2 weeks ago when there was a ton of snow in this area. But as you saw in a couple opening videos of the then and now, a lot less snow up here now. And the biggie is you can see the blazes, as you saw in the previous video and right behind me. So today is a 12 and a half mile trail day. Another half a mile for me to get from the road up to the trail, but whatever. And so I'm hiking back to my car, which is at an AT parking lot on Route 16 east of Waynesboro. So should be a good day. It's easy walking. So far the snow is not deep at all compared to 2 weeks ago when I was on this thing and couldn't even see the trail. So all is good. Not just 12 and a half miles out, and we'll go from there. Enjoy your day. Hope to see you on the trail. A little cynical, but I know no matter what the waitress brings, I should drink it and always be full. Yeah, I will drink it and always be full. Oh, I like coffee and I like tea. I could be able to enter if I don't play. I still got this dream that you just can't shake.
Escape the memory of a phone call and of what you but a great many things. But being there, I can see it, kind of like a nervous magician waiting in the wings of a bad play where the heroes are right. Nobody thinks or expects too much. Hollywood's calling for the movie right, singing, "Hey baby, let's keep in touch. Hey baby, let's keep in touch. But I want more than a touch. I want you to reach me and show me all the things no one else can see. So watch out there, we combine as well. And soon if we're lucky, we'd be unable to tell what's yours and mine. The fishing's fine and it doesn't have to run. So don't you feed me your life, buddy, yeah. Why you wanna give me a run around? Yeah, that's your fire. Let us beat things up when all it does is slow.
So I think I'm down to my last half mile, and it's been a good day. Lost the sun a little while ago, overcast now, but day started out mid-20s. I think the high today was supposed to be 30, but no wind. Sunny most of the day, so it felt quite warm. I've obviously have taken my hat and puffy off, because I got warm. So, good day out. I saw zero people again, but quite a few tracks on the trail, so easy to follow. And like walking on a crusty sheet. Didn't sink in much, which was nice. So, it's all good. This should finish my hiking, because we go to Texas in a couple of days. And when we get back, I hope to get out and stay out in the shelters and string some days together if the weather cooperates. Got about just under 115 miles in now for the month of January. I'd hope to have more than that. I had planned to have more than that, but that hinged on Mother Nature cooperating with a mild winter, which has not happened. So hopefully February will turn that around, but we shall see. So Grands, here's your question. How many shelters were in today's video? And for a bonus, if you get a bonus if you can name two of those shelters. So, the shelters were Rocky Mountain, Tumbling Run, and Deer Lick. And all three of those had two shelters at them, for a total of 2 + 2 + 2 = 6. Who got it right? Enjoy your day. Hope to see you on the trail.